Si sería tan amable, do you mind giving me some privacy here?
Hey, stay safe. What?
Hello?
Some strange noises. Looking into it.
Well, the statue is ready for the unveiling, Miss Martini, but there are some problems with the band.
Anyone up there?
I'm tired of lazy workers and holy men having to perform God knows what rituals.
Everything will solve itself eventually, Miss Martinez.
What?
Hola. Let's go make that call in the downstairs. Yes, ma'am.
You gotta be.
Meeting pea power in a local bar in a tiny village like this. I mean, he's in the biggest celebrity tattoo artist in the world. The Delgado guy we've been hearing about.
I'm despair.
Could be. Last time. Go back to the woods.
Okay.
Oh.
some strange noises here. Looking into it.
Get out of here.
Yo, just checking out the strange sound.
Por Dios, why is that happening?
Mierda.
Come the fuck on.
It's all clear. Don't worry. Be happy. Over.
Huh?
Yeah, we might have a possible situation. Stay tuned.
Hello there, sir.
Or someone could just hire an electrician to come and rewire this entire stinking mud hole. You can't charge your phone and your laptop at the same time without risking burning down the house.
Okay.
Central. Something's going down. I'll get back.
Why does this always happen to me? Fine. Stay hidden, coward. They'll find you soon enough. Okay?
I got a possible disturbance.
Hola. Something just started up by itself. I'm gonna go have a look.
Dios mío, not again.
Thank Christ for that.
¿Qué es esto?
at ease.
What? Huh?
Hmm. Interesting.
Boys, you really shouldn't be here. Now we're gonna have a problem, okay?
I hope you're up.
Help! Someone help me!
Security is far. You need to keep your head down from now on.
Martinez is down. Good work.
I don't know where. I can't see him. Where the fuck is he?
No, I can't see him either.
Did he just fucking disappear?
This area seems clear.
Loose. I'm not in the mood for this crap.
Nothing here.
Yeah, see. I haven't found shit yet. I'll let you know.
Oiga, come mierda. I know you're here. Come out before it's too late.
Leave the area.
Oh, hey, hey!
I haven't found shit yet. I'll let you know.
Don't try to mess with me, huh?
Hey!
Me copian, calling in. Something bad is going down. Algo está mal. We need to look into it.
Nothing here.
Hey, come out. I'm giving you a chance to back down nice and easy.
What is that? Someone is tracking it.
Hey, stop that right now.
Cheers!
Stop the money. ¿Entiendes?
Where the hell is he?
La mierda!
What the? Hey, mister, littering is against the law. Just saying.
Huh?
My boyfriend has a restraining order. I think it might be him. Could you go see if it's him?
Yep. Understood.
Not accept when people are just throwing things around like this. Find out what the hell is going on, please.
What?
Apparently there's a man knocking people out. I don't know why.
Hey, guarida.
What?
Before it escalates.
Enough.
Thank you.
that sound? Very scary.
I heard from my uncle who lives in Bogota that White Stallion is making a killing in there, practically destroying the entire competition.
That genius. Stuff on the street now? Isn't even a real deal. It's a diluted version.
Okay.
Go and see what I want.
No problem.
Gosh darn it.
Hey, what's up, man? Sit down. Relax.
In hell. Peace out, man. Trippy.
That's good. Keep those arms there. Don't move. If I find something, I'm gonna crucify you. Okay, everything seems to be in order here. Hey, you'll get to stepping, Holmes.
All right. Mr. Franco is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kind of dangerous.
I'll do my best.
So I guess all that make love not war thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
I live by my own rules.
Interesting to see how many of you backpacking types are willing to bend your morals for a little cash.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
You're expected. Have a seat. Franco's on his way.
Ah, so, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, Richardson.
Husband nearly lost his arm when that winch broke, but I think he's on the mend now. He got lucky, I guess.
So what happened?
He says it's better if I don't know. The Delgado cartel is very sensitive around it. Some sort of secret project. I think they're building something big down in the cave. The problem is he's essential to the project, and now...
Hey, you! Come out from there!
Get back to the caves! Now!
Yeah,
Excuse me. I'm ready to get back to work. Excuse me.
Oye, you're that guy who got injured, right?
Didn't expect to see you back here so quickly.
I heal quickly.
Pues muy bien. It's nice to see you again. Here's the key to the basement. You know the way.
Thank you.
Cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Ah, up and about again. Good. Listen, Rico really wants to see the sub running. When you're ready to do the demo for him, let me know. I'll call him down here.
So you finally installed the limiter on the engine. About time, if you ask me. Can't believe it broke the hoist.
Yeah. Wasn't exactly happy to poke around that beast after what happened to the chief engineer. But it's installed now. Only way to crank the engine up that high again is to remove the limiter. And nobody would be foolish enough to do that.
That Delgado guy really likes his toys to go fast, doesn't he?
Parece que sí. I guess it.
Man, Delgado just calmed down a little. Did you see him?
So the engine limiter has been reinstalled and fitted as requested?
Obviously important to him.
We don't want a repeat of your accident.
I'm not sure. Guess he just wanted to see the sub running.
That would be terrible. Thanks for the tip.
We radio him the second it's ready for inspection.
Let's make sure we do that then.
I'm ready for the demo. Can you call Rico, please?
Okay, amigo. I'll get right on it.
Jefe, it's me. I'm in the cave. The stuff's ready for the demo.
Come on down, man. It's looking beautiful.
This is insane. We've got a $50 million submarine. And the hoist is held together by God and duct tape.
I'm sure that Delgado knows what he's doing. Let's not freak out about a little duct tape, huh? I use duct tape all the time. My car won't be running anywhere.
Good to see you.
So what's the situation here? Is my baby ready to get her feet wet or what? There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh?
There, big guy.
I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This people is a real game changer. Well, well, well. Who's back on his feet again. Good to finally meet you in person. I guess the accident wasn't that serious after all.
I've caused worse, Mr. Delgado.
I like your style. But enough screwing around. Get that engine pouring. I want to see how much power this baby holds.
I'll do my best, Mr. Delgado.
Spacious enough to hold. What?
10 tons of cargo?
We have increased the cargo capacity of the submersible to the required specifications, Mr. Delgado.
So, theoretically speaking, how many armed men could we ship around in this thing? On top of all the drugs we'd be exporting worldwide?
Around 6, sir.
10 tons of pure white and 6 soldiers. That is truly something else.
It's like a submersible party bus, sir.
Sound of that engine running, smooth like a hummingbird. You know what? I want to hear this mountain lion roar, my friend. Give him more power.
Yes, sir.
What's the range increase? Will we be able to go anywhere now?
As long as you're traveling by water, yes.
Yeah, is that some sort of engineering job?
I suppose so, yes.
Don't quit your day job.
have to jump out of a window before Hector discovers us.